Nowadays, everyone is incomplete without a Facebook account. I think you also have a Facebook account. But do you know that how Facebook works? Behind Facebook, obviously huge and complex mathematical algorithms are there. But here in this video, I will give you a simple, very simple idea that how actually Facebook works to find the mutual friend or number of mutual friend. With a very simple 9 characters, I am going to show you that how actually it works, and it may look little complex, but you also try to work out with my video, then obviously you will get the whole flavor. So let's get started. Here the characters I am using just for the sake of fun. First character is Tarak, second character is Babita, third character is Daya. Then comes another 3 character. Here comes the Jethalal, famous man Jethalal. Then comes scientist Iyer and teacher Vire. And the last 3 characters are Champak, then Sodi, and finally Hathi. So we are going to consider a simple friendship with all of them, and ultimately we will try to find out the number of mutual friend of the first 3 characters with the last 3 characters. Okay, so this will be our journey in this video. Say Tarak is friend of Jethalal, Tarak is friend of Iyer, and Tarak is friend of Vire. So this is the first friendship. Second comes Babita ji. Babita ji is friend of Jethalal and obviously Iyer. And the third character, that is Daya. Daya is friend of Jethalal, Daya is friend of Iyer, Daya is friend of Vire. Okay, so this is the first part of the story. And the second part here comes. So Jethalal is friend of last 3 characters. They are Champak, Sodi, and Hathi. Okay, fine. And then our Iyer is friend of only Hathi, say. And the next character, it is Vire. Vire is friend of Sodi. So it looks like a very complex scenario. So these are the whole friendship here we are considering, and we are going to consider a simple matrix multiplication by which we can easily find out number of mutual friend, and in fact the mutual friends of the first 3 characters with the last 3 characters. Okay, so we are now starting with the first matrix, and then we will consider a similar kind of matrix. But before going on to the all this matrix multiplication and all this stuff, here I would like to mention that first 3 characters, that is Tarak, Babita, and Daya, we are going to denote as T, B, and D respectively. Then the next 3 characters, that is Jethalal, that is for J, then Iyer for I, and V for Vire we are going to consider, and the last 3 characters similarly we will consider, C for Champak, S for Sodi, and H for Hathi. Okay, fine. Now one more important thing is that if A is friend of B, then we are going to consider a single input, that is 1, say. Okay, and if A is not a friend of B, then we are going to put 0. Okay, so this is the whole thing, and now we are going to start or going to consider or going to construct our first matrix. So first matrix, it looks like this way. You have T, then you have B, then you have D, and here you have J, then you have I and V. Okay, so first of all, our Tarak is friend of Jethalal. So here T and J, that means this position, that is the 1-1 position, you can simply put 1. Okay, Tarak, and the next character, it is what? Iyer. So Tarak and Iyer, they have a friendship, so you can put it here 1. Tarak and Vire, so you can put it here also 1, because they have a friendship. Fine. Similarly, we are going to consider for Babita ji, that is for B. B and J has a friendship, so we are going to put here 1. Correct? All right. Babita ji and Iyer, they have a friendship, so we can put it here 1. Then Babita ji and the last character, that is the B, with our VDI Master G, that is V. Here, no friendship, so we can put it here 0. Correct? Now we come to the third row. Here, Daya has a friendship with Jethalal, so we can put 1 here. Daya has a friendship with Mr. Iyer, so we can put 1 here. Daya has friendship with V, that is D has a friendship with V, so we can put here 1. Thus we have a 3x3 or 3x3 matrix like this way. Just take it for granted. Now we will construct our next matrix here. Okay, so this matrix are going to be something like that. Here you have the characters J, then you have the character I, then you have the character V, and here you have the characters C, S, C for Champak, S for our Sodi, and the last character, that is Hathi, H, we are going to put. Similarly, just exactly similarly, we are going to put here 1 or 0, and we are going to get this matrix as well. Okay, I hope it is clear and you can verify it by yourself as well. Okay, now I expect that you know matrix multiplication. So if you take these two matrix and just simply multiply these two matrices, then you are going to get this matrix. Here the entities are something like that. You just perform the matrix multiplication and you will immediately get this matrix, and this part of the matrix you have the fellows like the first three characters, that is T, B and D, and here on the top you have C, then come S, then H. And what actually it tells us? It tells us the number of mutual friend of Tarak and C, that is Champak. Similarly, Tarak and Sodi, Tarak and Hathi, and so on. You have the number of mutual friends for Babita and Champak, Babita and Sodi, Babita and Hathi, and the last one obviously Daya and Champak, Daya and Sodi, Daya and Hathi. So if you consider the first position, that is 1-1 position, here comes 1, that means number of mutual friend of Tarak and Champak is 1, and he is none other than our Jethalal. Similarly, if you consider any position, say we are considering 1-2 position, so here is 2, that 2 indicates number of mutual friend of Tarak and Sodi is 2. And who are those two person? They are none other than our Jethalal and Vide. Okay, similarly you can pick up any position, say 3-3 position if you consider, that means this last 2. Okay, that immediately implies there are 2 mutual friends of Daya and Hathi, and those 2 mutual friends are, okay, just from the previous discussion you are getting all these facts. Okay, so this is the complete scenario, and this was a simple example for you. So this was for today's video, and if you have found it interesting and if you have enjoyed this one, then have a like on it, do share, and if you are not yet subscribed to this channel, subscribe this one and hit the bell icon. Obviously there is another channel, link is given in the description box. You will find amazing facts from mathematics as well as outside of mathematics in that channel, AN Zone. Go there and enjoy the videos. Bye, meet you soon in the next one.